Ljubljana is the capital of Slovenia, and it's a small one with only 300,000 people living in it, and three clubs to party at.
Our vlogger Gregorius came up with a solution for this lack of party places. He decided to make his own party. Greg, how should we picture this?
Yeah, you know, I decided to create like party that's being held like 2-3 times a year in a unique location. And it's like in the basement of our ancient castle that we have in the middle of the Ljubljana. We have like several types of teams so we can rest up. Last time we had the masquerade party, but our next party will be teamed up as a bow tie. And everyone gets a bow tie together with a ticket. It's gonna be held for the fifth time. And it's always after the Christmas, you know.
Sounds great. So big parties. And is it only for people in Ljubljana or can other people from Slovenia come visit and party there?
No, as I said, like it's for the fifth time in a row. Mm-hmm. We have some very popular DJs. So I would say like it's for Ljubljana and also for the others from all around Slovenia, you know. We also have one big surprise for this year guests. One well-known artist is coming to our party, but I'm sorry, I cannot give you his name because you have to make it a surprise, you know.
It's okay, it's okay. Why is it important for young people in Ljubljana?
Yeah, as you already said, like Ljubljana is tiny and also Slovenia is tiny country. So we all just had like three clubs. We also have some bars and everything, but like partying, like I would say, is the thing you can do at our parties, you know.
Yeah.
In Christmas time, I would say it's like one of the biggest and most popular events in Ljubljana. And everyone wants to get a ticket or a bow tie for that party, you know.
Sounds great. Thank you for sharing your story with us, Greg. And if you want to know more about these parties in Ljubljana, click on the link below. Bye-bye.
Bye.